Don't judge anyone because you know their name, but not their story. You see their smile, not their pain. You notice their cuts, but not their scars. You can read their lips, but not their mind.